so excited about this day. I'm just so thankful to be obedient to God. I'm glad that He's carried me through this far, and I'm excited to live the rest of my life for God.
Getting baptized.
What does it mean to you?
It means I'm accepting Jesus in my heart and going public with my faith.
I'm Julie, and it's the most important day of my life.
So excited about the fact that God makes slates clean.
Now I know it is the most important. It is the greatest day of my entire life on this earth.
Wow.
I feel renewed. I feel blessed. And I thank God that I did this.
I feel holy. I feel so good. It's my reborn. Yeah. I'm so glad I made that decision. And now I'm in a bigger family.
We've had miracles in our marriage, we've had miracles in our hearts, in our relationship with God, and we decided that it would be entirely appropriate and in direct obedience to God to get baptized as a family.
He said, I want a divorce. I found another woman. I don't love you anymore. And I looked at him and I said, no. That is a lie from Satan, from the pit of hell.
Satan would have me believe that it was all about, well, we just don't get along. You know, we were the wrong people. We were just kids. What do we know about picking a mate? And God pointed his finger in my face and he said, no, it's not about this. It's not about your marriage to each other. He said, it's about your marriage to me.
God equipped me for this. And it started with the purple book. And God started moving in my life because I got to the point where I desired God more than my marriage, more than anything. And when you desire Him more than anything, God will show up. He will give you your miracle. Expect a miracle. If you don't expect it, it won't happen.
The experience is obedience unto God, and it's a faith walk. And you're baptized in faith that the past sins are gone, they're dead, and you're resurrected into life. And my whole family has chosen life.
That's right.
And I love the kiss when I came up out of the water.